Welcome to this video going over how to use the alignment feature in Transcriptive 2.0. If you watched our video on requesting transcripts, then you know how to create transcripts for your clips and sequences. But what if you already have a text transcript or script? Transcriptive 2.0 has a new feature called alignment that allows you to sync your existing transcripts with your video and audio files for free and without connecting to the internet. The process to do that is called alignment, and it's pretty simple. To do an alignment, you need two things: a clip or sequence, and an imported transcript. So open the video or audio file that you want to align with. Make sure to set the clip mode slider on if you're syncing to a clip, and off if you're syncing to a sequence. And then import your transcript by clicking Import, selecting the file type you're importing from the drop-down menu. In this case, I'm using a plain text file, and select the file on your drive. If your file already has timecode or speakers, you can use these menus to tell Transcriptive how to detect them, or just select none and then continue to import. This is what a transcript that is not aligned looks like. When you click on a word, it will select the entire paragraph because Transcriptive has no idea where any of these words actually are. So if I play it back, it won't be synced with the video. The alignment process will sync it. So click Transcribe and select what alignment service you want. You can use Transcriptive AI or Speechmatics, and the cost will display, which is cheaper than transcribing from scratch. But if you want to use our free offline alignment, just select Alignment from the drop-down menu. This alignment is only for English transcripts for now. So if you want to align transcripts in a different language, you're going to want to use Speechmatics alignment or Transcriptive Speechmatics alignment. To use those, just select one of those options from the drop-down menu and then check the Align Current Text box, where you'll see the cost, and then you'll be able to submit your alignment to one of the online speech engines. But I do have an English transcript, so I am going to submit it to our free offline alignment by just selecting alignment and then clicking continue. And that will submit the alignment job by exporting the audio through Adobe Media Encoder, aligning the text and the audio, and then returning a fully aligned transcript. I'll speed this up for the tutorial. And here is the fully aligned transcript. It has timecode per word, so you can click on any word to jump to that point, in your clip. You can use this per word timecode to find specific sound bites in your transcript, or to create captions and subtitles, or use any of the other features of Transcriptive. And that's it for alignment. Check out our Digital Anarchy YouTube channel for more tutorials on all of the features of Transcriptive 2.0. And for a free trial of Transcriptive or any of our other plugins, go to digitalanarchy.com.